Well, hello and welcome for the first time this season to everybody around the world. And we have for you a clash of two teams with very similar intentions. A statement win at the expense of the other would be the ideal scenario for both. A flying start is certainly required. And the match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. We have already started here. Nicked it back promptly.
They've got to be quick moving this forward.
And he's managed to get
real chance!
And that's what you call inspired goalkeeping.
That's very, very good. You can't ask for much more than that.
Bayern Munich with the corner. They're first.
Great leap! It's there!
Well, they would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige so early.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
Bayern Munich have their opener. It is a goal of real significance.
Yeah, although that first goal is a welcome boost, they can't afford to ease off now. To do that would simply be inviting danger.
Aim forwards. Now it's Mbappe. Works it forward. Haaland. And that interception was most necessary. Mbappe! Mbappe unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Chance here to counter. That's a shade optimistic. And he can clear it away. Well seen. Saw that coming. And here's Ronaldinho. And he's gone looking for safety. Gently done. And the pass is intercepted. Aimed beyond the defence. Lahm could try cutting inside here. And he cuts out the supply. Shifted upfield. Ronaldinho. That is lovely. Haaland! Haaland! It's run loose.
Another chance!
Oh, well played. Exemplary, that. Bayern Munich can counter promptly here. So just a one early goal to report so far. 1-0 the score. Haaland!
Haaland!
Well, now it's a race for the ball.
He can pounce on that!
Fenerbahce have their second corner now. And now they can spring out of defence. That's very neat. Loose ball now, and there's a chase on to retrieve it. And that's been won straight back. Back into the middle. Now it's...
He's got the shot away! It's bounced out! He has done it! And this is getting better and better.
He knows it's taken a big and very kind deflection, but he is claiming it nonetheless. So that's two now without reply.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Danielson.
And the finish!
And the referee brings the first half to a close. reflections on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bayern Munich in control at half-time, 2-0. Here we go again then. To Nielsen. To Nielsen! Xavi Alonso. Ronaldinho. And here's Eto. Son Heung-min has it in a wide position. Moved on forwards. Nesta kept to where? And it is reclaimed easily. Oh, good read. Good spot, he's seen the run. Face to face with the kick. Great hit! Yes! And surely that settles it. And that really is so, so impressive.
Yeah, and having the thrust to get there is one thing, having the composure to score is another.
Bayern Munich find a position of real strength now. Son Heung-min, can he finish? Oh, the ball's run loose here.
The attendance for this match was 71,649.
Yeah, very good job he positioned himself there.
He could be in here. Just the keeper to beat. Oh, he's got a side of shapes to shoot! Xavi Alonso.
A lot of space here, a real opportunity.
Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Couldn't squeeze it through. Ronaldinho, and it's Thuram. Can he get it through? Haaland. And it's Jorginho. Thuram. Threads one in. He gets big! Oh no, a quite unbelievable miss.
Fenerbahce were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Defending was strong and firm. He's having a go! And that is a truly outstanding save.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Well, they scored their first goal from a corner. What about now? And now a sudden chance to counter. And he's away. It's Eto! That pass has been... Son Heung-min! And it's in! What a delicious goal, stroked in like a maestro.
That is simply tremendous. I mean, how easy would it have been to get across it or overhit it? Perfection.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here?
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Ronaldinho. Haaland. Now the finish! It's in! Deep, deep into injury time!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Fenerbahce give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish.
Well, who's under pressure now?
And there goes the final whistle. They needed to win and they have won. It is a triumph. Have you look back on the game then, Jim?
Bayern Munich really deserve a lot of credit for what I'm sure would be a real confidence-boosting win. Such a huge game being played. There were so many factors that would have got the doubters going, but I guess they'll all go a little quiet now.
that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.